Shit. Short face warriors.
Shields!
Just a minute, guys. Arav, live, Arav. Just a second. चालू करेंगे गेम, चालू करेंगे जस्ट अस अगेन जस्ट अस इन गेम चालू हो रहा है चालू जाना किधर है बर्फ ठंडी ठंडी
This one would not have come alone. I should find the others. Cast about this land, my friend.
और कौन है रे बेटा कौन देख रहा है कौन छुप छुप के देख रहा है? वेट वेट वेट, चिल्ला मत चुड़ैल, बेटे बीच में से हट। अबे मजे ने कैसे सन चाय जगा मारे छे आता है।
What's wrong with
you? What's got into you? Good day. Come back. Track kara.
Stretch your wings sooner.
भाई साहब किधर छुपे हो भाई साहब? क्या कहते हैं? ओके गाइस, लाइक मार दो, लाइक मार दो। कौन देख रहा है प्लीज लाइक मार दो, रिक्वेस्ट करो लाइक मार दो रे, लाइक मार के जाओ।
Let's see you, old friend. Show me.
Me भाई साहब क्यों कौन सा गेम खोलूँ वो तो बोलो, डिफरेंट गेम बोल रहा है। 90990 कौन है वो? कौन सा गेम खेलूँ वो तो बोलो।
And use of the longships, or we can wake him with Sigurd Styrbjörnsson's head.
Sigurd must know about this.
With each day we wait, Kurtve grows stronger.
I speak. We do not have the men to storm Kjotve's fortress. The losses would ruin us.
The losses have ruined us, father. Until we cut off this serpent's head, it will poison us day by day, drop by drop.
The poison has already polluted our waters.
God save all. What happened?
Spies in our camp. Three men sent by Kjotve to kill us as we slept. I returned the favor.
There, you see? This is what waiting brings. We must answer this insult.
They came from Notfall, that wailing village under Kjotve's control.
We hid him there. Burn it down before Kjotve learns his spies are dead.
He may have sent more. I can search the village while you round up the crew.
No need. I will send Hytham to search the area. You can rely on him while we are away.
We? Do you mean to join us?
I have not been bred for Valhalla like you. But this will be far from my first
bat.
I do not like this, but I will not stop you.
Do not lead my son into the same storm that follows you.
Off we go. Can't raise the sail here. Sing us a song. Run up the sail! We'll
warriors,
be back from there.
Drengi, when I was away, far from these frozen shores, wondering if I should ever see home again, I grew afraid. Afraid I would not return in time to see Kurtwes and... I would not see him bleed out like a stuck pig in a drift of snow. But here I am, home in time to join those I have missed, those I love, in this glorious fight. Today we seize Nuchtfall from Kirkby. Tonight his heart will pulse with worry. Tomorrow it will burst from fear. He will beseech the gods for aid, for they will be deaf to his cries. And soon the Raven Clan will feast. You know these isles best, Wolfkist. Lead us to victory.
I will show the way, but you must lead us there.
I missed having you at my side. How I wished I could have taken you along on my travels.
Styrbjörn did not trust fate with both our lives.
You have no reason to fear. Together, we are unstoppable.
Yes, we are unstoppable. And we fuck you, really, really. गाने में ना लेकिन
sing my ravens.
ये बराबर जाने में ओह wrong route, wrong route. U-turn, U-turn, U-turn. वे बोट लो ऊपर बोटा U-turn.
Drop the sail.
Drop the sail, baby. Reverse, reverse, back, back, back. Dun, 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 dun. Hey, yahan se lage. Turn, 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 turn. यही है हमारा डेस्टिनेशन.
Get ready!
बे इधर बे पार्किंग दी इधर तिला. इटी.
This area is off limits.
What's going on?
The Ravens take no fun for all.
Let's hit them.
Raise this place. Burn and pillage. Let all who bless to cut me.
मेरे को अगला
कसूर I should not be seen in this area.
Burn and pillage! Let all who bless Tukjatme feel the frost of our steel!
Yes, yeah.
Watch for a counter!
Now sang schoolmate guys, schoolmate. नहीं super chat नहीं आ रही. Now sang रे now.
Let all who bless Tukjatme feel the frost of all.
No escape, you troll hog's mare!
Burn and pillage! Let all who bless Tukjatme feel the frost of our steel!
Hey, you made a party party. Vegetables?
Coming!
Bloody harvest. Who are you, Gester? Name yourself.
I know his face. He met with your father not long ago.
I did, indeed. I am Guthorm, uncle to King Harald of the North. I speak for my nephew when there is need. This is not King Harald's land. Why does he send warriors so far south?
You may ask him yourself, my lord.
Thank you, uncle. And you are Sigurd of the Raven clan, is that right? Son of the wise King Styrbjörn.
I am. And you are standing on his land, King Harald. Land we have reclaimed with blood and steel.
That I see, and I honor it. For I have not come to war against you, but for you, at the request of your father.
The canny wolf. Was this the plan he spoke of?
I offer my support. With my warriors, your Raven clan can take Kjotve's fortress and settle this rivalry for good.
This is good news, Eivor. The Wandering King will tip our fortunes.
Any man who wishes to see the end of Kjotve is a friend of mine. We thank you, King Harald.
Your trust in me will be repaid.
This blood feud runs deep, King Harald. We welcome your help, but I must lead the charge.
I see. Is this a question of honor?
It is. Many winters ago, Kjotve broke an oath to our fathers. He betrayed a friendly peace and slaughtered many.
I understand. Sigurd Jarl will lead the assault against Kjotve and his clan. Give him full command of my ships and my warriors. When your victory is in hand, Sigurd, find me at Alrekstadir, and we will celebrate together.
Yes, bro.
Our men will gather at Flor, near the mouth of the fjord northeast of here. Will you join us?
Hold a moment. You captain our longship, Eivor. Meet us there, and we will claim Kjotve's head for the gods.
Brother, I have waited too many years for this day. When Kjotve stands before us, give me the final blow.
You will have it, Eivor.
You deserve it.
Eivor, give us a hand. Harald is generous with his troops. More than I would be.
I cannot fathom his game. He's either a young fool, or deceptively wise.
Whatever his reason, I have a good feeling this war is near its end.
तो देखो यार दिस इज माय शी ब्रो taking the command, bro. See for you.
Hey, what's the matter?
Marto don kana.
Eivor, you missed the opening act. Kjotve's forward camp melted like a spring thaw at our approach.
Is it from here we launch our attack?
We do indeed. We are ready to fight. King Harald's forces are well in place. Only give the word.
I will, but before we strike, I have a request.
Name it.
That Eivor may give challenge to Kjotve at the gate of his fortress.
A battle to the death in single combat.
Is this what you want?
Yes, this is what I want.
Kjotve robbed my father of all honor and dignity. I will win it back.
When honor is at stake, let none interfere. And if Kjotve should die before the battle begins, all the better for our chances.
Today, my blade must do the work of Skull's sharp scissors and cut short the cord of Kjotve's fate.
Well said, my sharp-tongued warrior scout. May we all live to hear that saga sung.
Eivor, a word!
Basim, Hytham, this feud is not yours, yet you fight it all the same. I find that strange.
You find it strange because you are wrong. Our clan, the Hidden Ones, have been fighting with Kjotve's order for centuries.
You came from Miklagard to kill Kjotve yourself.
We did. Or rather, we came so that Hytham could kill him. My apprentice has been studying this target for many months.
Is Kjotve's reputation so great outside Norway?
Not his reputation alone, but the order to which he belongs. Something of a rival clan to our own.
Hytham, I mean no disrespect to you or the Hidden Ones, but Kjotve is mine. My family's honor is at stake.
I understand. All that matters is that Kjotve dies this day.
On that, we are agreed.
Kjotve. Sigurd is only here to watch me feed your innards to my raven.
Look at this! Once again, and the wolf just appears to take a swipe at me!
This is my father's shame.
Today I take it
today
back,
I take back the honor
lost.
I call a home gang! Here! Against the Oathbreaker!
As your father begged Wolfkiss. Squeal as your mother squealed.
I split you!
You destroyed my life! I will take yours!
Hey! What the fuck? He got shot.
Rise, Eivor.
No.
This is not your day to die.
Oh my god, assassin.
Why do you refuse to die?
We are not alone, Kjotve. The old father watches. My blade will drink your blood.
Your flesh will feed my wolves.
My blade will drink your blood.
Your flesh will feed my wolves.
and he's gone. Abbe bag! Abbe bag! Abbe bag sali, we're in storm. भगा भगा के मार मिल गया इसको अभी इधर की बन जाएंगे अभी मार स्पीड शॉट एक शॉट बच के तुम मरते हो अबे बाग 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 अबे कहाँ है लाइक कर दो कौन है वो प्लीज मैं मर रहा हूँ फिर भी लाइक कर दो अबे दादा मुझे फाटा नहीं था ये मतलब डेड है इसको बे उठे बे अला 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 क्या क्या नहीं 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 ये मगे बे अला अबे हेडशॉट मार की अबे अलग पर अबे रेडा अबे रेडा अलग असले चीज अगे अबे पर फक पर तुझे हेल्थ तो वाड़ू पर इन पर अबे मन हेल्प फिर मारा इसे कैसे अला? हेलो बोल की हाँ मैंने नहीं 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 हमें सिनॉप्सिस पाठवलं आहे सर ना कुठला आहे सांग तुम्हाला तुम नाही तुम्ही कुठलं करायला दे तरी सांग आमचं रिअल इस्टेटचा आम्ही सर ना आधी सांगितलेलो आता ए नाही आम्ही केव्हा सिलेक्ट केलेलो माहिती सर ना झालं की कॉलेज मॅमने प्रोजेक्टचं एक मीटिंग घेतलेलं तेव्हा सांगितलेलो आम्ही तुमचं टीम झालं पण होतं का तेव्हा आम्ही केव्हाच हा काय आम्ही प्रोजेक्ट घेणार नाही वापस आम्ही करणार आहे ते आम्ही करणार भुगे सर मॅम काय म्हणते बा मी तर पाठवलेला सिनॉप्सिस आम्ही त्याच्या आधी पाठवलं आमचं झालं की डेट बघून सांगायला पाहिजे वाज पाठवला हरवते नको तो नाही काय मी प्रोजेक्ट वापस घेणार नाही आमचं आहे ते फिक्स आहे नाही आम्ही पण घेणार नाही आम्ही पण वाटच घेणार नाही सॉरी आम्ही प्रोजेक्ट वापस घेणार नाही आम्ही पण घेणार नाही प्रोजेक्ट वापस चालतो हा बंद कर आता गेम घाल असॅसिन क्रीड सर सांग की रोशन जवळच ना सांग तरी हा बंद कर आलं
Shameful trick, Wolfkist. You are your father's child.
Now you pay.
The Asgard can wait.
Shameful trick, Wolfkist. You are your father's child.
You will rot!
Victory, bro! Victory!
Your lives are forfeit! Come forward if you must! Into the crucible of your doom!
Your father is dead, Gorm! His debt's repaid! Open the gates and you will be spared!
Yeah, true that.
Follow it, shit, Wolfkist! Archers, take aim!
Ravens, show no mercy!
Archers! Fire!
This way! to glory!
Thank you.
be mad, eh?
Gorm, weak and witless,
and you will leave this place as ashes on the wind.
Gorm flees. His father dies twice today.
Complete row, complete. Sab kuch hamara. Tere hum meri wajah se
chhod. Hey, boy! We have the day! Let the coward go! Eivor, the breath of battle rises from my brow. The skulls will sing of this night.
We have won the day, but Gorm escaped. He fled north to King Harald's domain.
Let that bruised piglet run where he may. His father is dead. His clan is no more. We are the masters of Riavilke.
dancing?
A toothless cub may grow to be a dangerous wolf.
Eivor, stop. Listen. You have reclaimed your honor. Enjoy the night's victory. Tomorrow, we will celebrate.
You're right, brother. You are always right.
Guthormund, relay news of our victory to your nephew, the king.
I have done so already, Sigurd. He'll be more than pleased. He will ensure you pride of place in his holding at Ulriksdalir.
Tell him we will come, battle-flushed and singing songs of glory.
Keep company with kings, and you will soon have a crown of your own.
If the fates have spun it so, linger here and loot what you can. I will bring news of our victory to Father before he leaves for Harald's Althing.
I know, Sun. Another time.
Lashio. Tuk tuk tuk. ये उठा भी लाश को बोलते हैं, ये भी लाश को उठा स्टैमिना खत्म हो रहा है।
I must be careful now.
Come no closer.
जैसे मारेंगे
to get on the other side.
पहले मारने का अबे माझा घोडा गेला पळून.
What is all this? Who bangs the drums of war?
Look at you! A battle-hardened Vikinger! Just what we need.
Oh, and what do you need this battle-hardened warrior for?
One day, We will be the greatest warriors beneath our banner. Skulls will write songs off the wolf pack, but we must first practice our raiding.
Going on a raid, then we shall raid. Three wolves, and I'll be the fourth to your lead.
Wolf pack, onwards!
Wolf pack!
They ran. Four warriors, like four limbs of one clawing body. Each limb built to kill, destroy.
अभी बच्चे किधर गए?
Is a foul stench, but we are strong and
does everyone in Alrekstadir play their love game so loudly?
No, it's just my husband. He cannot satisfy his wife!
Oh my god!
Old age?
No, he's still young and fit. It was not always so. He could not keep us apart when we were raiding.
He would plow you during raids.
Our first time was in the middle of a burning village. After a while, the crew made us stop. They said it was distracting.
Love can burn brighter near death. Have you tried revisiting these memories?
Yeah, but talking about it is not the same. I need to feel it, smell it.
So you need to bring the excitement of the raid into your bed.
You can help us pretend we are raiding.
What
that will make my world flow.
Oh my God.
Come, we must tell my husband.
I was only well, all right.
Grab your weapon, you big, strong Vikinger. Today we raid.
A raid? Now?
Join me in the blood dance. Fill me with your battle lust.
Oh, yes, yes. Let us go, Viking.
Maybe you could start by breaking things.
And scream as you do, like it is really happening.
It is amusing, not arousing.
Yeah, it does not feel real enough.
Maybe you need more fire, like your first time.
Yes! Burn down our house! Burn it to the ground!
Oh,
Finally found him, man.
You have just won your heart's desire, Eivor. Yet by the look on your face, you have lost your will to live.
Gorm is here with the last of his men. Why does that troll dare to show his face?
Leave it for another day. We are here under Harald's truce, and Gorm is too weak to try anything bold.
He's a seed stain on his father's trousers. I should wipe him from this world.
Not tonight, Eivor. Leave it. Basim, watch over this one, and see that she warms herself with drink. I will find my father and escort him to the longhouse.
As you wish.
Is Hytham well?
He will heal, but never fully recover. It is fortunate that he was able to succeed where he failed.
My resolve was strong.
When you slew Kjotve, did you see a sigil on him? Silver, the size of my palm, bearing the symbol of an ash tree?
Take it. Trade it for what you can.
I know where Gorm is camped. If you wish to see him without anyone the wiser, there is a trick I can teach you.
Already looking for another apprentice? All right, I'll bite. What do I do?
Use your cloak to obscure your face. Blend into the crowd. Divert attention. Hide in plain sight.
A gift of knowledge from a man I hardly know. Is this your way of asking me to join your brotherhood?
Not at all. So long as men and women fight to secure honor and freedom, religion hardly matters to me.
I suppose there's no shame in using deception when honor is at stake, and Gorm is a stain on that honor.
Then let's see what can be done to cleanse that stain. Give it a try. A few things you should know before you step into his camp. Walking unseen through hostile territory is an exercise in subtlety. A hood makes you forgettable, dismissed at a distance. Remain far from watchful eyes, and you will be invisible to them. Do not draw blade or hammer, for these and other sudden movements can break your disguise. And in case I wasn't clear, you will need to put up your hood for the trick to work. Gorm is there, in the camp ahead.
Be gentle if they spot me.
What were you thinking? Get like Gorm!
Thank you guys for watching. Thank you. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. शेयर करें नहीं तो भी चलता है, लाइक और सब्सक्राइब करो प्लीज एंड थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. आई एम डिसकनेक्टेड. बाय 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 बाय.